Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It's Walanda. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my top natural hair products that I personally will purchase over and over and over again because my hair just loves them this much. Some of these products, I did get them either as a PR gift or for a campaign that I've worked with the brands. Most of them I did purchase myself. So I have come a long way when it comes to my natural hair journey. My hair is literally like armpit length now. So I'm super just excited about the journey of my hair. And all you guys know, if you don't know, you will about to know, I did have short hair for a while. So I'm in the process of just having healthy, long, full, natural hair. I love my natural hair. You guys know I'm obsessed with it. So like I said, I am going to show you guys these products. So if you're not subscribed to this channel, make sure you do so. And make sure you click the notification button so you can know when I upload. If you're not following me on Instagram, do so. I'm on there a lot more than I've been as of late on YouTube. So I'll leave everything I got going on down below, okay? All right, so I'm gonna start off with shampoo. When it comes to shampoo, my hair tends to just love it very simple. Anything that cleanses really well, my hair loves it. I have been using the Herbal Essence line for the longest. I'm telling you, like back when I used to wear wigs and wash my bundles and tracks, I would always wash them with this and condition with the conditioner. These products hydrate the hair but doesn't strip it, and my wigs love that. It's just, especially the conditioner, it just kept it very, very soft. So I use this on my hair all the time. I got the big bottles. I've been using it, like I said, for years. I will get shampoo from other companies. They will come and go. This has always been a staple. It does exactly what it says it does. It hydrates, and these are very, very affordable. I'm pretty sure you could just find them in Target. This is where I normally get mine from. Target, Walmart, pretty sure CVS. If you guys are wondering, I am definitely 4C all the way, but I do have a mixed texture with 4B in the nape of my hair, and it just depends on the products I use. My hair gets very, very loose, but when it dries up 4C, period. Knots and all, kinks and all. So I'm 4B some places, but predominantly 4C. All right, so honorable mentions. I think I'm gonna have a lot of honorable mentions because those are products that I've been using and I like it. I just either haven't repurchased it or just repurchased it a couple of times. When it comes to shampoo and conditioner, my hair loves the, what's that line? The Camille Rose Lavender line. I did do a partnership with them a couple years ago. That's when they gave me a lot of their products, and well, from that line only, and my hair loves that line. So I do use their cleanser. Is it like Fresh Cleanser, something like that, which is their shampoo for the lavender line. And do I use the conditioner? Oh yes, I do use the conditioner. Actually, I think I brought it with me because that is a staple where I will definitely be repurchasing more, and I have repurchased. And it is their Lavender Stimulating Growth System Quench Deep Conditioner Moisturizing Hair Mask. When I take my hair out of a protective hairstyle, I do deep condition with this conditioner because my hair has been sealed away for a while. And right before I put my hair in a protective hairstyle, I protein treated. Once it comes out, I need to make sure I quench it with so much moisture because it's been like 4 weeks that it hasn't really gotten any moisture because I don't wash my hair while I have protective hairstyling. So I have definitely been using this, and I really, really love how it makes my hair feel, and it smells so good. So this is it an honorable mention? No, the honorable mentions were the shampoo for this line. And I guess the conditioner, but this is a deep conditioner. And I actually use this, and I actually repurchased this. So I don't even know. This is a part of my staple. This is not off my permission. It was just the shampoo. All right, so while we're in this deep conditioner category, this one is kind of an honorable mention because I cannot find this like often. This is the Sunny Isle Jamaican Black Castor Oil Intensive Repair Mask. And you only could find this, well, I could only find this like in TJ Maxx, Ross, places like that where you could like barely find it. It's not going to be there all the time. And I haven't looked online to see where I could purchase it. So whenever I go into stores like that, I just try to see if I could re-up. But I really like how this makes my hair feel. This is more of a, when I'm not doing protective hairstyles. So if I'm not going to put braids in or locks in and my hair is just out like this, then this is when I use this type of protein treatment. But if I am about to put my hair in a protective hairstyle for a while, like braids and locks, then I use my Alpha G 2-Step protein treatment. This is an OG protein treatment. I recently got back on this when I realized my hair was just too moisturized. It kept on snapping and it wasn't holding any more strength. So I knew I needed some deep heavy protein treatment. So that's why I turned to this. And I really only use this protein treatment right before I'm going to do a long protective hairstyle with braids and locks and twists, and not twists like this, but twists with weave. Anything with weaving hair, that's when I use this type of protein treatment, and it's been doing really, really good. So as of late, I have been really into protective hairstyle with knotless braids because that honestly has just grown my hair. Yeah, that's the way you say it, right? Grown. My hair grows a lot. Like, it flourishes when I have my knotless braids in. So having this protein treatment on my hair while I have those braids in helps breakage, helps shedding, and all of that. Oh, I forgot something. So this is what I've been incorporating in my routine as of, I want to say, for the past year, and I absolutely love this product. This was sent to me by African Pride, like in a PR box. So yeah, all this entire line was sent to me, and I love this thing out of that entire line. So it is the Moisture Miracle Aloe and Coconut Water Detangle and Conditioner Pre-Shampoo. So I really was into the pre-shampoo thing. I just didn't think it was necessary for my hair. But the amount of slip this product gives, and first of all, like, it smells so good. Oh, like, I love how it smells. But the amount of slip this product gives, I love using it when I take out my knotless braids or any protective hairstyle with weave. This thing right here literally helps me not shed so much hair or like break. It just helped prevent breakage because when you have your hair in a protective hairstyle for such a long time, the little knots starts to come up, the dirt knots, and those thing right there is where your hair starts breaking. Or if you don't take them out properly, then your new growth is just gonna fall out right there in your hands. And it happened to me so much. And that's why my hair journey literally has been set back so much, because I was not properly taking out my protective hairstyle. But since using this, I have definitely been doing such a better job with taking out the knots and not losing as much hair as I used to. So absolutely love this. I forgot to mention this before the shampoo conditioning, because this is fairly new, but it's definitely important in my natural hair journey and natural hair routine. My hair loves leave-in conditioners, and my hair loves cream. It's not a big fan of oils alone. I try to do oils solely, but my hair is too thick. It's too dry for that. It has to have something thick and creamy as a base. So what I have really been loving, and my hair loves how, like, I just love how this thing feels on my hair every time I comb my hair through, detangle. After I wash, I use the Camille Rose Lavender Stimulating Growth System Whipped Cream Leave-In. And I love this so much. I've been on Amazon ordering this like by three or four at a time, because this thing is so good on my hair. It has great slip. I use it twice. So when my hair is wet, I use it. And then when it dries up, like in a couple of days, I use it again. And it gives me the best fluffy type of twist. It moisturizes properly. It seals everything in. Like, it just does what it needs to do on my hair. And I cannot get enough of it. So I literally have, I think, like 3 or 4 bottles under my sink of this thing that I purchased with my own money, because I love it so much. Well, my hair loves it so much. I have some honorable mentions with leave-ins and like styling creams type, because my hair also loves TGIN, and this Miracle Repair Curl Food, oh my goodness. Not only it smells good as well, it just makes my hair so soft, so manageable. So I found this when I went to like a Ross, TJ Maxx, stuff like that, places like that. I was like, let me go ahead and just try it. I think it was on sale or clearance or something like that. So I was like, let me try it. Ever since then, I really love a lot of the TGIN products. Honestly, it's either this or the leave-in conditioner. Actually, I use this as a leave-in conditioner as well, or I use it like a leave-in conditioner. What are we gonna go into? I think the last step in my routine are oils. All right, so when it comes to oils, my hair just thrives off of coconut oil. I realized that from the jump. It just loves coconut oil. Coconut oil makes it look very healthy without it looking shiny or greasy. It definitely doesn't make it look greasy. And I use coconut oil literally all over my body, head to toe. So my hair and my nails love coconut oil. So I do have a raw coconut oil, like the hard version is solid. I go through these bottles a lot. I already have backup in my cupboards. I have backup in the cabinet. I love coconut oil. My body loves coconut oil. My hair loves coconut oil. So I always deal with this coconut oil. Another thing my hair absolutely loves and I will always repurchase is castor oil. So it just depends on what store I walk into for me to see castor oils. I got like so many different types of castor oils, but I normally go for anything that's like raw castor oil. So the dark ones, the black castor oil. I do have just regular clear castor oils that I don't use often. I normally go towards the raw ones, the real ones. So this is the Sunny Isle Extra Dark Black Jamaican castor oil. Honestly, it really doesn't matter which one I get as long as I got a black castor oil. But this is the one that I'm using so far. I think I got like 2 or 3 more bottles of castor oil. It's castor oil and coconut oil that I use on my hair all the time. So I have an honorable mention when it comes to oil, and it is the African Pride Moisture Miracle. And this is 5 essential oils. It has castor, grape seed, argan, coconut oil, and olive oil. I don't know why, but this thing makes my hair so soft, so soft. I'm like, what? It makes it so soft. So I really love it. I haven't repurchased. I don't know if I'm going to repurchase, because I honestly, I don't think it's necessary, being that, oh, it smells good. I do have my 2 staples, coconut oil and castor oil. So it's not really necessary for me to repurchase or to purchase this, because I got this as a PR gift, like I said. But I literally love, love, love how this feels. I would like put some on my hand and put it like this just so it could seal while it's in this protective style like this. But other than that, I don't really use it so much. And the last one that I have, it's a styling thing. But I use it every time. I use it on my hair right now, and that's what I use on my edges. And the only thing I use that has never let me down, that really, really controls my edges, is Gorilla Snap. I've been using Gorilla Snap for the longest, and this is like the mini travel version. That's how much, like, I just stand by this for my hair. I have the small travel version, and then I have the big one that I leave at home. So I definitely just love how it does my edges right. Like, it doesn't go anywhere until I apply water on it. Even when I sweat, it still stays put. Other edge controls, they just don't do it. They just don't. So definitely love this. I've used this since, I think, I want to say going on plus 5 years now. Yeah, I've been using this thing. So absolutely love it. All right, guys. So these were all the products that I use on my hair that I literally repurchase over and over. And my hair cannot get enough of it. And the thing about my hair, and I feel like a lot of people are here, is once you know and you know that a product is good, is working, you don't really stick to it. And that's just how my hair is. So now that I definitely have my staples, which is not a lot, any other product at this moment, unless it's not something that is being sent to me, I honestly don't go out and try, because my hair loves this and it's been thriving off of this. Let me show you guys, like, literally how long my hair has gotten. I have black on, but look, this is how long my hair has gotten. And when it's all unraveled and it's stretched, it literally right now is on my armpit right now. So yeah, right now it's at my armpit. Right now it's like super moisturized, so it's kind of shrunken. It literally goes past my armpit. But my hair has definitely been growing, and it's literally because I know the products that I'm using is not going to damage my hair. It's not drying out my hair. And also definitely because of me doing the protective hairstyle of the knotless braids, that has definitely, like, been the number one changer when it comes to my hair growth, because it is not breaking my hair when I'm taking it out. It doesn't have any tension. It gets at least all my edges intact. It's not tight. Like, my hair really, really loves knotless. And yeah. All right, so that's all I have for you guys this video. Let me know what you like down below. If you use any of these products, let me know what products that is keeping your hair moisturized and not breaking. With that being said, do not forget to follow all the socials down below. Subscribe, like, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.